Hello there and welcome. This guy decided to surf during a storm, but quickly realized that's not the best of ideas.
Dangers of the dam collapse. This caused severe flooding in the direction of the dam. The Chinese authorities announced the evacuation of nearly 7,000 local residents after a river flooded after a dam broke in the northeastern Liaoning province. Prevention and Control Headquarters, two rounds were launched. The first degree of emergency response to flood control was launched. Flood control authorities said floods hit the north on August 5th. The plane has a little bit of trouble trying to land at 70 mile per hour winds.
series footage of a powerful storm that rapidly descended on a harbour in Massachusetts.
I hope this guy's got a good morning.
To be swimming during this storm. Spain is tossed from side to side as it battles an apparent storm. This is the aftermath of a tropical storm that destroyed beachfront properties in North Carolina. This is how extreme the weather can get in Antarctica. This is what it's like being on a cruise ship during a storm. This helicopter has a hair-raising close call with Mother Nature.